everybody. I'm Mahin, and this is your Thursday grill for the Daily Bellydance Quickies, and it is a pompling day. So we're going to be doing a combination of the pomplings. So we're going to start out weighted on our left foot, take a walking hip circle to the right, so we open up this right arm. So one, two, three, four, we're here. Now the other side, we're going to take a half turn to the back. Five, six, seven, eight. Now we'll do the same arm on the right hand side. One, two, three, four. And we're going to bring our right leg in and take an undulating step, bringing your arms up to the top. Five, six, seven, eight. I like my hands turning in at the top. Maybe you don't, so you can take your choice. Now we're going to pivot around and we're going to make three half turns. The first one is going to take the arms out to the side. Second one is going to take the arms in down at the bottom. Now remember, these things are on fire, so don't get too close to your sides. Now we're going to go ahead and turn around, and this time take a candle arm to the top. So we're going to take them in, around, and up. Up to the top here. I'm assuming that you know candle arms on this one. If I get some requests, I'll go ahead and do a breakdown on that one, but let's go ahead and go on. So from here, you're at the top. You're going to take your foot in, you're going to bring your hands in, and you can do as many passes with circles as you like, and you're going to bring them underneath your bust line like this, and chest. Now this looks like it's very close to you, but if I turn sideways, you can see how far away the plane is actually from my chest, unless you have an awful lot of dangly things on your bra. So you just want to be wise about that. Perhaps you want to take them out a little further. Where it depends also on how tall your planes are, which is dependent on how tall your wicks are. So a lot of little variables there. That's why it's important to practice with them lit a lot. But I can't do that here in the studio. It's very hot in here today, so I don't think I want to anyway. So just go ahead and try that with some music. Have a great weekend.